I like Chelsea. I like Real Madrid.
Jeigu įsijungėte todėl, kad esate krepšinio sirgalius, turime jūs nuvilti. Pažintį su Trevoru Thompsonu pradedame nuo pokalbio apie šio kamuolio virtuozus.
I like Real Madrid because of Cristiano Ronaldo, because he's one of my favorites. I liked PSG when they had Zlatan, because that dude is insane. I like Chelsea because they're just a solid team. And I like Hazard, I think that's his name.
Trevoras Thompsonas išties plataus akiračio žmogus. Apsistojo jis ties krepšiniu todėl, kad, kam iš čia priežastis akivaizdi, sako pieno žvaigždžių legionierius.
I probably had a ball in my hands the day I was born, so. I've actually always played a lot of sports. I played soccer, baseball, football, basketball. Because I grew to 7 foot, so I mean, I'm not going to be a 7 foot pitcher and I'm not going to be a 7 foot wide receiver, so I kind of just like, you know what? Because I actually love soccer. Soccer, football is actually my second favorite sport. I love to watch soccer, so it's like I used to play goalie, if you can't tell.
Dabar laiką Trevoras Thompsonas jau leidžia nebe vartuose, o baudos aikštelėje.
Just being an anchor in the paint, just being loud and vocal, just being a guy that my teammates can trust.
Patikėti tiesa galima ne tik Trevoru kaip žmogumi, o ir tuo, jog jis prieš atvykdamas rungtyniauti į Pasvalį, šaliai, kurioje įsikūręs miestas, skyrė kur kas daugiau dėmesio, nei įprastai skyrė jo vietoje atsidūrę krepšininkai.
I actually watched like a 5-6 minute video. Just wanted to learn the history of Lithuania. I learned some fun facts, some cool places that I might go see. So some places like to visit. I think there was like this one place, it was like a bunch of crosses. It's like a hill and it's like a bunch of crosses, like people, they like put the crosses, so that looks cool. And then I seen a castle. I learned that Lithuania got its independence from Russia in 1990. I also learned that obviously you guys love potatoes and potato pancakes. I've never heard that before, but I'm gonna try it. I've had a lot of stuff that's potato based. I've had like some different kind of soups that have been pretty interesting. Overall, the food has been, it's been really good. I haven't had anything that I haven't liked so far, so far so good.
Žaidimas Pasvalyje dažnam legionieriui tampa iššūkiu dėl mieste vyraujančios ramybės ir miesto kompaktiškumo. Nežinau, kas didesnis, šis miestas ar baudos aikštelė, jokais po interviu mums pasakys Trevoras, tačiau anot Trevoro tai jokia problema.
I would say it's different. I mean, I can't walk outside and see a beach or anything, but I'm walking distance to the gym, so that's all I need.
Prisiminęs ankstesnius karjeros metus, Thompsonas gali papasakoti ne tik apie paplūdimius, bet ir apie įkvepiančius pavyzdžius.
I would say for us to have a solid season, obviously make the playoffs, make a big run in the playoffs, shock a lot of people, get some upsets, because obviously we're going to be the underdog, but that is the first time that I've been an underdog. The team that I was with in Antwerp, we were underdogs all season, and we ended up making it to the Final Four. The fans here are crazy about basketball, and that's amazing because that's cool.